Over on the west side, the undefeated Madison West Regents play once-beaten Middleton. Regents dominate early. Jasmine Dickerson drives to the hoop for the basket and the foul. She had a game-high 19. West was up 6 at half, but the Cardinals chip away, and finally with 5 to go in the fourth quarter, Jenna Hansen's driving layup gives Middleton its first lead since the first quarter, and they don't look back. Final score, Middleton 56, West 45.